News to bring you out of North Tyler this morning. First responders are heading to the scene of a wreck involving a concrete truck. The truck overturned on FM 2015 north of Highway 271. Drivers who are commuting between I-20 and 271 may want to find an alternate route. Fox 51's Olivia Sandusky has been live at the scene this morning, and she has been talking with officials to get some more information. So, Olivia, what can you tell us?
Kara, that's right. I'm going to step out of the scene so you can see this behind me right here. This is where the concrete truck went down on this roadside. State trooper told me he was avoiding another car and ended up swerving off of the road. The state trooper told me he's since has been taken to the hospital. He is alive. We aren't sure exactly what his condition is right now, but they have closed this road about a mile in each direction from this site. We weren't sure exactly when the roads will reopen, but we'll keep you updated. The main job out here for this rescue crew is to bring the truck now out of the roadside. Spring Fire has been here all morning since about 5 a.m. when this accident occurred. So we'll keep you updated when these roads reopen and on the state of the driver. Reporting live on FM 2015, Olivia Sandusky, Fox 51 News.